Rick's from the North End. You know, we want that neighborhood hub. That's what we're going for. We want a place that you're going to come 2-3 times a week. You might come for lunch, you're going to come down here on the way home from work. You know, building those regulars. So this really is perfect. We're definitely selling more beer. Wine comes in second, and then cocktails. You know, so people are coming for the beer. The goal with the tap selection, we have 16 taps, 14 are beers, and the goal is to rotate those through. So people, you know, you're going to come down here because you know there's something on there that you haven't tried before. You're always going to get something interesting and unique. We're trying to keep local beers, but we're also, we have something as far away as, you know, Austria, the Rattler on tap. We're seeing a lot of variety in the food. I say fish and chips and the chicken chardonnay are consistently selling, but we have some flatbreads that are pretty popular. We're making everything from scratch here in our kitchen with the exception of a couple of items. So that, I think, is popular with people.
I mean, Richards was a successful restaurant in this location, so we knew that it was a viable location, you know, for certainly lunch and dinner, and there's nothing for breakfast around here, so potentially a breakfast in the future or a brunch on the weekends. We wanted to be, you know, a gathering place or a central place that people would come and see their friends. And Susie and I make a strong presence down here, and we have regulars that we know by name already, and we holler at them, and I've seen them downtown, and they ask me questions. And so that's the guest relationship that we want to cultivate and continue.